going to cut us a break on the price if we were going to help put this in for them. Well, Joe, whoever went, I don't know if it's Joe himself or not, but whoever went found that it was simply an electric motor that had failed. He was able to fix it on the spot, got the woman he. She called back within minutes after the heating technician left, I believe, in tears of joy, just thanking us for what we had done as a church. This body of Christ is really in tune with the love of God. It really is. I let her know in so many words that we do such a thing because we are in tune with God's love. We try to sing that song with God. It's because of the righteous love of God that we recognize and know that we're called to live out as our part of the covenant that we do what it is that we do. I don't ever want to leave this church. This week we were able to pay the rent for somebody who had been out of work for 7 months, had gotten behind, and had finally gotten a job. They had blown all the loans. They had spent all their savings on rent and food and what have you while they were out of work, and they were being taken to court by the landlord. December 1st was the court date, or it wasn't paid by December. Yeah, December 1st was the court date, now that I remember. Something around that time frame. I know that's when they needed the money by to pay this rent. And they were sure that now that they had their job again, they could keep up, but they just couldn't catch up. And so they had heard from somebody that this church sings God's love song, that this church is in tune with God, and they were asking us for assistance. And so we were able to help. We got together with a few committee members and talked about it, and we were able to pay the rent and in time so they didn't have to go to court. And again, I called her and let her know, left a message on her answering machine, and she called me back a couple hours later and said, I got this message quite a while ago, but I just really couldn't put the words together to tell you just how much it meant to me that a church I don't even know, people I don't know, reached out and did this for me. And we just praise God that this church is in tune with God's love, God's righteous love, that we're able to do that. And we keep all of this confidential. We don't talk about who these people are or whatever. These are just stories of incidents where we can be God's people in the world. But I want you to hear what it is your church does, what it means. And I always invite people to come worship with us because it's important that we take care of physical needs, but it's so important also that we connect with God's love, that people hear that love song on their own and can testify to love as we testify to the righteous love of God in our lives. The gospel lesson this morning basically tells us that Jesus could return at any moment. Everything has already taken place. Everything that is necessary has happened for Christ to come again. As I said before, Advent is not only about getting ready for Christmas, it's remembering that Jesus will return. While we wait, we do so in the rhythm of God's love song. This is how God's people testify to righteous love. It is how God's people have been God's people at their best throughout the ages. It is the love that Jesus demonstrated for us that empowers us to live out. How will you, as an individual, testify to the righteous love of your life in Christ? How will you live in tune with God's love song?